at them. What if they are human beings like you and I?
Yeah.
They've lived their life, they've had their children, they've had their family, their ups and downs, joys and sorrows. And today look at them lying down. Just as I'm lying down here. I cannot move at all.
But you are happy at your juncture where the divinity is already there with you. These people do not know about all these kind of things.
It doesn't come just like that.
Yes.
It needs practice.
Yes.
And to practice, God's grace is required.
Again, he has to interact with us and indulge in our life.
He is always 24 hours, 24/7 is referred to him only. Even now he is with us. How he is with us without we knowing him is a great secret. But while I am talking to you, I must be in company with the Lord.
Yes.
That is the secret of living. I am talking with you. I am eating banana. I am going out. But all that I am doing, I am still with the Lord. I am consciously, the consciousness.